Ever wonder who's at the controls of those CAL FIRE helicopters that same home after home when a wildfire breaks out?
Well, it's no longer just a job for men. Tonight, CBS 2's Tom Waite introduces us to the first woman pilot in the agency's long history.
Power's coming on.
At an early age, I was hooked. It fascinated me and it piqued my interest.
When lives are on the line and homes are in danger, Desiree Horton swoops into action.
For me, it's exciting to know that we're going to go out there and make a difference.
Her job is one of the most unique and high pressure in the Southland.
It's an honor. This has been a long road to get to where I am today.
You may have even seen her and would never know it.
I feel like I won the career lottery, basically.
Horton is a helicopter pilot for CAL FIRE San Bernardino, the first and only woman to fly for the agency.
I've been flying for 24 years, and I've been flying for CAL FIRE for almost 2 years now. This is my second season with CAL FIRE.
Horton's job is not just to pilot the chopper. She has to fill up a 1,200-gallon tank of water and then drop it with laser precision. Take the Colby Fire earlier this year, every second counted. Horton needed to unload thousands of gallons of water in the right spot, and if she missed, dozens of homes could have been burned.
Every drop is different because you have to correct for wind, and sometimes we miss.
Horton takes the pressures of her job in stride. She doesn't even have time to think about being a trailblazer, but she acknowledges there have been some surprised faces.
Anywhere we go, people are always looking for the guy on the crew that's the pilot. I guess I don't look like the pilot. I don't carry that persona.
She's a great flyer.
CAL FIRE Captain Arnold Ramirez is Horton's boss.
It's exciting to have the first female pilot. It's a sign of the times. Hopefully there'll be more.
Getting a job with CAL FIRE is no easy task for men or women. Desiree worked a number of piloting jobs first, including a job with CBS, flying our news chopper.
I love being able to cover it and bring that story to people's homes, but I want it to be down there in the actions, but in order to get into fire, I had to make the sacrifices where I had to fly out of state on fire contracts for many years to get the experience to get a job with CAL FIRE.
CAL FIRE says they want more women like Horton, but finding them isn't easy.
We've seen our numbers fall off for female applicants. As an example, we had 1,000 applicants, we had about 10 females apply.
So for now, Horton will fly solo as the only CAL FIRE female pilot, but she and the department will continue to push for more diversity.
I just see that I do my job just as good as anyone else, and the spotlight will possibly be on me because I stand out more because I'm a female. So I just have to make sure I'm on my game and I'm doing things the right way.
In Chino, I'm Tom Waite, CBS 2 News.